The president of the Nigerian Medical Association is the latest public servant to take the AstraZeneca vaccine. He visits the National Hospital Abuja, where he is received by the chief medical director, Dr. Jaff Momo. After pleasantries, they move to the vaccine center where he takes the jab. Shortly after, he speaks on his experience.
As the president of Nigerian Medical Association, it's only good to give people confidence and hope to say that the vaccine is just quite normal. And I want to thank the CMD and his staff, because the reception is excellent. If we have this all over the country, everybody will rush to the hospital. I'm very comfortable here. And the process is seamless. You know, documentation is very good. And I didn't even feel any pain when I was given the injection. By and large, I urge Nigerians to avail themselves. It's because I don't want to die yet of coronavirus. I decided that I must come and protect myself. So I believe that other Nigerians will protect themselves. And in fact, we shouldn't be talking about me, because the president of Nigeria has taken the vaccine and is vice president.
The doctors douse fears of those skeptical about the vaccine, assuring them that it is safe for use.
Drug is not without its own effect. So it shouldn't be seen as anything. If you have a slight headache, you take Panadol. You know, if you have pain, Panadol will solve it. And I believe that we should appreciate the fact that any drug that we have, even water, we have what we call water intoxication. So water can be dangerous too if it is not used appropriately. So I don't think anybody should have any fear.
It's over 3 weeks ago. I took my own exactly 3 weeks ago when the day it was launched. And I had no symptoms of any side effects, you know, and 3 weeks after, I'm still strong and healthy and looking forward to my second dose.
As at Monday, March 22nd, the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 confirmed that over 122,000 Nigerians have been vaccinated. The task force also stated that the states of the Federation and the FCT have received their doses of the vaccines, except Kogi State. All the states have commenced the vaccination exercise.